National Basketball League of Canada. I'm kind of here just still kind of representing that, the league, what they look for in terms of type of player, type of character. I'm here to try to help these guys be a part of their process in whatever way I can. And before joining NBL of Canada as a basketball coach, I did the university thing, I did high school thing from Canada, so I coached provincial teams as well, so I had my hands in all kinds of things. I run an academy much like this type of thing here. The Canuck also an academy, also run a facility called the Shot Lab, so basketball is kind of my thing. I'm looking forward to doing this and helping Chris out. Just really understanding what playing at pace means, what it looks like, what the space should look like. There's a lot of feel involved in playing at pace, so that's what I want to help these guys out today understand and execute while they play at that pace.
Awesome. Thank you so much for your time, Coach.
No problem.